Devil May Cry.
Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit.
Unless you want to die,
I suggest.
Live it up! Live it up! care!
If I follow these grooves,
when in doubt, smack it. That's their family motto. Yep. Here comes the blood. I was hoping I could just follow the groove, but they're not making it easy for me. Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace. That should be all of them.
It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
Brings me back. I can't believe any of this is still standing.
Ha! There you are! Hey, what's wrong with you?
The demonic power was activated in me once, when Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, Why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
I saw. understand. Power is everything.
Time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
Well, looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you! Are the infamous Dante. Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
You don't much look like her.
Yeah, I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
I'll take that.
Dante, I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, let you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need, right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause. We'll meet back up at some point, but for now, one foot in front of the other.
Yeah!
piece of shit from up here. He needs to be flushed. Looks like we still got a long ways to go.
hear you anymore!
Damn. Just a little longer. Come on. I must go before he loses completely.
Where am I? I'm losing my power. Gotta recover somehow. This dimension is healing my body. It's not going to open. So, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine. course.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible, especially given my condition. Journey is coming to an end.
We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
low. Not gonna last much longer without a refill.
Hey, honey. Need assistance?
What the hell's your problem? You trying to kill me?
If you want a bitch, blame it on Lady. She's behind the wheel. Okay, enough with the suspense. What do you need?
It up again, huh? Much better alone anyway. Crossroads. Which way should I go? Yeah!
get there! Get out of the
Sorry, Dante. Demon's mine. Yeah!
Thank you.
I feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
I'm coming.
Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Spars, King. But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh, human.
Hey, we're tougher than we look. But there's only one way to find out.
I will enjoy this.
Take it. I was babysitting you.
You're here!
Give up the ghost, do ya?
You can come out now. I guess I owe you one.
You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer.
That I cannot do. I must go.
Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where yours is.
Why? Why the hell do
you beg you? This is my last request.
Fine. Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig. Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you.